So these are Lala's four boys remaining. There goes Zorro with carrying off with the blanket. Look at these two over here. Oh, little pulling on his tail. And this is Zippy. He got a little bit more zip in his step today. Now where are you going, Zippy? You were just playing. Come here, Zippy. Come on, Zippy. Zippy, I'm over here now. Come here. You found the toy over there to play with? Okay. I am going to try to get this out so we can see. There's Zippy. Hi, yes, I know. You're usually quite the clown. I know. You're coming out of your shell. I see, I'm the little baby. I'm the little baby. And I'm sure pretty, though, and soft. And hi. Hi, sweetie. Yeah. Little lover. Little lover. I know. I just a little baby. Oh, we like belly rubs already? Yeah, he likes your belly rubs already. There's a little character there with the little aqua ribbon. I know, my little Prancer. Both of you curly pups are. And Zippy was back there getting hold of his brother. So yeah, you were acting quiet yesterday, but not today. Get it, Zorro. Get it. Get it. Get your tail back there. Get your tail. So the Aqua Zeb there with the aqua ribbon. Getting Zorro. Zorro's a big boy. He's pretty much the biggest in the litter. He could be taken after bacon. Big boy. He might be a 65-pound boy. I really doubt it, though. I mean, if you look back in his family tree, I mean, the biggest boys were 45 pounds. So I cannot figure out where this litter, you know, Bacon got his size from. That was just genetic pool from the English Golden Retriever. Somehow he ended up huge, and that was a surprise. Because if I go back, you know, Granddad, well, his father was about 42, 45 pounds. Then his grandmother and grandfather, they were like 38 to 45. So if I had to guess, most of these puppies, you know, in my estimate, should stay under 45 pounds for sure. They really shouldn't be all that big. You know, if I had to guess, maybe Zorro, since he seems to be taken after bacon. But these puppies, I mean, they're not that big. So they may be more around 40 pounds, 45 at most. Except this little guy over there now going to take a nap, Zippy. Because he is very small. Maybe he'll be 38 to 45 pounds. And these are the two, I mean, not exactly. Maybe a little curly coat. Yeah. Somewhat curly. Not as flat here as Zorro. So big, shaggy, loose curls. Okay. I don't wake up my brother. They all stand so nice and straight and beautiful. Look at that. Pretty, pretty, pretty. So this one here. See, I know Dad's out there with the dogs. He's bringing them inside. They were outside running. And now you've got the little ones in here that are jealous because they didn't get to go run. So that's Zero with the red ribbon. Zero's the dark one. Then Zeb is the golden curly coat. Little Zippy over there sleeping. He has just the wavy to shaggy coat. More just shag, like this coat here. And Zorro. Let's see. I know you guys are just up playing. Yeah, look at you guys. Little sweeties.
Come on, Zippy.
Zippy. There's Zippy. Hi, Zippy. Yeah. Mama's here again. Aww. Oh, Zippy. Hi, your brother. Hi. You're such a pretty color. Kind of like the Cafe LA. Little brown to you. Super soft coats. Zippy has a very soft coat. Quit picking on Zippy. I'm going to hold Zippy.
I'm a little baby. Mommy loves to hold you, don't she? Give you a hug. Kiss, kiss, kiss. Yes, little kisses. Yep, mine's got some food lined up for you, too.
Some noisy puppies in the grooming room too.
Yeah, they got a bath and they're not happy.
Look at that.
Tackling him.
Zippy, come here, Zippy. Zippy!
Just take it all in, right, Zippy? Huh? You want to come play, though, don't you? No, your brothers are on my lap. Yeah, look at them. They just all want to sit on my lap. Zippy, come here!
Go get it, Zippy. Go get it, Zippy. He says, I know I hear my name. What? You getting used to that name already, Zippy? Or is this more boy?
I think he's just tired. He's like spacing out. He just says, I'll just go find me some place to nap.
Fat little baby boys, aren't you?
Hey, you guys.
I'm just following you around, right? Good little cleaners. My little shadows, right? It is a very loving, sweet litter.